What's going on, guys? It's your girl Lucia back here with another banger, another, you know,
I don't give a fuck.
We back in this shit, you know what I mean? If you can't see behind me, there is a whole bunch of makeup on a bed. And if you can't already tell by the title, please excuse the squeaky chair. I am going to be doing my Halloween makeup today. This is literally just me chancing it, because this could go one of two ways. Either really good or really, really, really bad. I'm not a beauty guru. I don't know how to do makeup like that, but I try. So let me know down in the comments below what you think of this makeup look once I am finished. If you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I love you guys so much. Also, I have a lot of things in store for you guys, so if you are watching this video, please subscribe. You might as well, because like,
why not? No, I mean, you might as well.
Okay. So yeah, just subscribe and welcome to the squad.
Just don't hate, okay?
Foundation. I am using L'Oreal Paris True Match Foundation. And this is in the shade Honey. And I'm using the shade Honey in number 7 Stay Perfect Foundation. So I have two foundations here. They're both in the shade Honey. And I kind of mix them because this shade is like a little bit more caramel honey. And I just get one pump because I don't use a lot of foundation. So I'm just gonna... I don't even know if you guys can see the color difference. It's ever so slightly different. Very runny as well. So it just runs away. And then I just mix it with my beauty blender on the back of my hand and start doing my makeup. Okay, so I've done my foundation. Looks a little bit pale right now, but I am gonna go ahead and use the PS My Color Perfect Double Coverage Matte Foundation. This is a lot darker than my skin tone, and I bought it thinking that it was my skin tone, like weirdo, and it wasn't. So now I just use this and this other beauty thing. Okay, so now I am gonna get my concealer brush and my Dermacol Full Makeup Cover in a very, very, very light shade. This is not my shade at all. And I'm literally gonna use this to draw an outline, like a cloudy outline around this side of my face. So I'm just gonna start from up here. And I'm gonna set this side. Now, inside here is supposed to be the normal part of my face, right? So I am now going to do my eyebrows and everything like I normally would on this little patch that I've hidden. Well, best, but just to make it look like, you know, I've done something. Some eyeliner. You know, maybe from far away, that's a bit better. So now we're gonna move on to the evil side, the evil clown side. Brush and play about with the colors and try and get like something going off here. And I'm gonna line it up So it's like, you know, I really wish that, that you guys could see this in person. I'm not really bothered if it makes little splatter marks.
Because you want it to look.
You want it to look funky.
I'm a clown.
A clown?
Guys, I am finally finished. I added a few details, extra details and stuff. As you can see, I spilt fake blood on my hoodie. I'm super pissed. This is brand new, so it's gonna have to go in the wash already. But I'm gonna count down. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so this is the finishing look. Obviously, like I said, my hair is red. And I kind of just said to myself, like, why not have just the afro out instead of, like, doing a normal hairstyle? So I got my afro out and it's red, and clown's hairs tend to be red. And then obviously this patch was supposed to be a normal patch, but as you can see, like, the evil is taking over. That's why my eyebrow looked normal, and then this one's like... So... Turn the light down, maybe you get a better perspective. But let me know down in the comments what you think of my makeup. There's fake blood all over my face. I think it's actually really good. I actually really like it. I think maybe though, if I was to do this look actually for Halloween, just because why not do makeup on Halloween? I probably wouldn't do the patch, and I'd probably just do the clown makeup and maybe add something else instead. But the patch kind of makes it look different, like there's a normal part of me that kind of just got yammed, you know what I mean? So guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed today's look. Please comment down below what you think and let me know what other like things I can try on this channel. My room is a complete mess right now, so I am gonna go take some TikToks and then tidy up if I can be bothered. And I'll see you guys next time.